Hello guys, today we are back with another video, and in this video we are going to compare WinZip, WinRar and 7-zip file compression processes and their compression ratios. Let's get on with it. Welcome to my channel. Disclaimer time. This video is going to be a long video, and if you don't want to see all the action of me compressing each and every file in each and every single way, you can skip forward to the end where I'll just conclude everything up. Okay, just watch the next 15 seconds or something and skip right off. Else stay with me and let's rock the stage all around, all along. So if you're not that familiar with file compression, there's a video on file compression. You can check that out, or I will put that link in the description. Now, so let's get on with it.
First of all, let's try, there is a two PDFs in here. Let's try to compress that various compression methods. First of all, let's try RAR PDF, RAR in best possible compression. Okay, then in to RAR 4 in best possible compression. RAR 4 we can put it as 4. Okay, then we can try in zip, we can put capital C. These are the compressed files or PDFs that we got from using WinRAR. RAR4 got us the best compression as far as we can see. Now let's try other apps like 7-zip. Let's say 7-zip Ultra. Okay, we can try tar. Next we can try Vim. These are super fast, doesn't even take much time, but I guess you can see this is 6.86 megabytes, and this became bigger, not very suitable. Then we can go to zip in 7-zip. So that we can put that as 7c.zip. That would be, so you can see the zip from WinRAR gave us 6710 kbs. The zip from 7c gave us 6714 kb. So this is the best compression. So next let's try the WinZip. Let's see, 6707. Compressing all the PDF files using different compression methods, we find that these are the results, and the least size is 4664 by 7c. The 7-zip app, I will leave the link in the description for the 7-zip app. It's a free app, unlike WinRAR and WinZip. And if you want, we can also try doing this with the PeaZip app. It's a similar to 7-zip. It has other compression options. These many options. Let's just try pdfs.org. So that's what you can see. Now let's try some other stuff. Now let's try video samples. There are video samples in here. So these are some of my previous videos, and it's a total of 2.10 GBs. Let's first use RAR and best. Everything created by RAR, we'll put it as RAR. Okay, let it work.
So that's done.
Let's check. It's RAR 4. Let's check with RAR 4.
Now that we have tested WinRar, we can go to 7-zip. This time we can just stick to trying just this 7C and zip formats. We can try the SIP in 7 SIP app just for the sake of it. The 7C sample has the best compression. Now let's try to compress the music file. That you have to always put back the save your settings. One thing we notice in mp3 files is to compress an mp3 file, 7c format doesn't give much compression, but zip format gives more compression, that is even greater than that given by this best of RAR. Okay, let's try that WinZip also. This is
them, and even though
the 7C format doesn't compress that much, the 7Zip app has a zip that compresses the music files the best. The best value is 957,
and that's why the 7Zip zip. Next, let's try exe file. Both are same level of compression. Slightly lesser compression. Yeah, there's more compression. Even this has no compression. The best again for 7C format.
Thanks guys for staying with us. That took a lot of bonus time, and finally we have reached the end. So thanks for hanging around. We are not concluding in this video, since this video has been so long, longer than expected. Did compress a lot, still this video needs some compressing now. So anyway, we'll conclude in another video about all the data we got about file compression in this video. So wait for that. Till then, thanks for watching. I'm Bimal.